We're outside Fort Myers, Florida, at a place called Babcock Ranch. It's been called a living laboratory for sustainability, and that's why it's being built from the ground up to accommodate self-driving vehicles. So today, the Society of Automotive Engineers is running another demo day. It's with a self-driving car from Perrone Robotics. It's very similar to what we saw earlier in the year in Tampa, where they had a stretch of highway shut down to show the capabilities of a self-driving car. Today's a little bit different. They're collecting feedback from a specific sector of society, senior citizens.
And what we do is survey the public and really understanding what their trust level of the technology is.
I've been down there 50 years. I'm going to be 91 this year. I went to renew my driver's license this month. They wouldn't give it to me. In the future, a car like this could give me transportation.
This is actually an ideal location for this demo. Back in 1885, Thomas Alva Edison purchased 13 acres here in Fort Myers to build his summer home. And soon after that, both Henry Ford and Harvey Firestone, like the tire company Harvey Firestone, they also bought summer homes down here. So there's an automotive pedigree to Fort Myers, and there's also a history of harboring snowbirds. Babcock Ranch claims to have the first autonomous shuttle fleet in North America, and there's other things in the works, like the potential to have a shared vehicle fleet here on premises for residents, and to build a supermarket that could be using automated deliveries in and out. And they're building all this from the ground up. All the homes built at Babcock Ranch must adhere to Florida's green building guidelines. And there's things that you wouldn't find in other places, even in new constructions. Like all the homes here have an electric charging station for electric cars, and they have gig fiber to the home, which is a luxury that you're able to build out when you're building brand new construction like what you see here. We had a chance to sit down with Sid Kitson. He's a former NFL player turned real estate developer. He is the driving force behind Babcock Ranch, and we talked to him about how innovation and mobility are at the center of Babcock's business model.
One of the things that we did, which is very unique, is we started with a school.
Right.
And when you start with a school, what we're hoping to do is get a multi-generational group of people right. Here.
This is not just a retirement community.
That's very important. It's not just a retirement community. Both the young people and the empty nesters love the innovation. When they move into Babcock Ranch, they know they're moving into a community that has autonomous vehicles and autonomous vehicle system. Those autonomous vehicles are there now, day one, and it becomes part of the culture.
With the first residents moving in last year in January and up to about 300 people living here now, Babcock Ranch is growing quickly.
If it doesn't work economically, nobody else is gonna do it.
This place is living proof that home buyers care about sustainability, they care about mobility, they care about the future of mobility, and they're willing to pay for it.